in the final. Coming up on Sunday.
How good does that sound?
I mean, it's going to be tough. They had a hell of a fight on their hands, didn't they, last night? England have had a hell of a fight. It's 50-51, isn't it, really?
It is. You know, again, me and Alan were having a conversation before the game today, and, you know, was it 33 games unbeaten, those Italians? The level of confidence
for England as well now.
It is, but the level of confidence that gives them coming into this game is huge, and that's not to kind of mention the amount of experience they have in their sides in the big moments. So it's going to be as tough as it gets, but come on, what an occasion that is going to be.
It's going to be incredible.
I can't wait. England in the final, it just doesn't seem right, does it? We've got to take it in and enjoy it. It's been an amazing night, and I can't wait for Sunday.
England are in the final. You've got until Sunday to get sober. See you then.
Me. I was born in Shepherd's Bush, London, the capital. I worked as an electrician whilst playing non-league football.
I was born in Shepherd's Bush.
Eventually, I signed for Coventry City, then Nottingham Forest. The best was yet to come. On the 19th of May, 1987, I was called up to play for my country. It was the greatest honour of my life.
A really strong challenge there between Josimar and Pearce, the New England cap, Stuart Pearce.
I'll never forget the feeling each time I was able to pull on my national shirt. To be one of the best 11 players in your nation felt incredibly special. Singing the national anthem with 100,000 patriots singing alongside you at Wembley. It makes the hairs on the back of your neck stand up even now. Nothing comes close. So what does England mean to me? It's Cornwall, it's the Lake District, the New Forest, Stonehenge, Buckingham Palace. It's a Cornish pasty, fish and chips, clotted cream and scones, pie and mash. It's the Who, the Stranglers, Oasis, the Sex Pistols. It's the bridges of Brunel, the sonnets of Shakespeare, Her Majesty, the Queen. It's a Bristolian, a Brummie, a Scouser, a Geordie, a Cockney, and a good old-fashioned cup of tea. More than anything, it's home. This country, this England, my England. And if anyone knows that as well as I do, it's Gareth Southgate and these players.
A famous night, a perfect night, one of those that you will just never forget.
So do us proud, lads. Think about what your country means to you.
England, keep dreaming, keep believing.
Do it for yourselves, do it for us.
It is now two home wins for glory.
Do it for England.
It's coming home, it's coming home, it's coming home.
They've seen it all before. They just know, they're so sure that England's gonna throw it away. Gonna blow it away. But I know they can play, 'cause I remember peanuts on a shirt, Jules Rimet still gleaming, 30 years of hurt never stopped me dreaming.
So many jokes, so many sneers, but all those are so near, weigh you down through the years.
But I still see that tackle by Moore, and when Lineker scored, Bobby Belt in the ball, and Norby Dabson, three lines on a shirt, Jules Rimet still gleaming, 30 years of hurt never stopped me dreaming.
England have done it in the last minute of extra time.
What a save! What a great good old England. England that couldn't play football. England have got it in the bag.
I know that was then, but it could be again. It's coming home, it's coming, football's coming home, it's coming home, it's coming home, it's coming, football's coming home, it's coming home, it's coming home, it's coming, football's coming home, it's coming home, it's coming home, it's coming, football's coming home, it's coming.
Never that hurts is a heart that works from a broken place. That's where the victory's won. 'Cause you fade, no fear for the fight. You pour hope from defeat in the night. There's an image of you in my mind. Could be mad, but you might just be right.